Hey guys, Wake Rider here, and today I'm going to bring you a little bit of a channel update, and this team deathmatch on Fallen will play backdrop to that, but I want to tell you guys about what my channel is experiencing, where it's going to go, where it's been, thank a few people that have really helped me out along the way, etc., etc., etc. So, first of all, as you can probably tell by the intro, I have been made a full-fledged partner at Yeousch. Yeousch Gaming Network is fantastic. It's something that Big Snacks, who's the present CEO of Yeousch, had thought up of a couple years ago, and is basically a community for gamers and also a community for commentators and graphic artists and gameplays and everything else. It's really, in general, a very cool gaming community. So I've belonged to several gaming communities. Yeousch is one of my favorites. It's the one that I keep going back to and I check on a daily basis. I've belonged to game-specific forums. I've belonged to gaming forums. I've belonged to offshoot, non-manufacturer gaming forums. And Yeousch is just very diverse. And also, you meet a lot of like-minded people, so if you need help with anything or need ideas or critiques or whatever, they can usually give you a pretty objective opinion, and you're able to help improve your videos. And that's really what the community is all about, is helping improve not only what you do but what other people do as well. And then you can bounce ideas off each other. You need help setting up your PVR, let me know, I can help you out with that. And you need to know how to do a live com, let me know, I can teach you how to set up your mic ups and everything else. Now, you do need an idea for a video? Well, why don't you try doing this? Why don't you try doing a tutorial? Do a tricks. Do a, do a how to use a battle tank or whatever the case may be. So, I have been picked up by Yeousch. Now, I will tell you that I was on the fence with several other potential partnerships, and I chose to stick with Yeousch. I did have a few other ones, and I'm not going to mention other partnerships. I did have a few on my plate, which I was very fortunate to have, but I actually wanted and held out to join Yeousch Gaming Network. So, very happy to be there and look forward, and of course I always let you guys know when I post content on their channels. Most of it will probably be on Yeousch Reloaded, which is their FPS specific YouTube channel. So look forward to that, please, and I know you guys will always support me as you have in the past a million times. And it just seems like yesterday I was doing my 500 subscriber bridge jump, and I'll put a link to that at the end of the video. But I jumped off a bridge for 500 subscribers, and at the time, Democritus Gaming said he would jump on Lake Michigan. But unfortunately, since then, Democritus Gaming has unfortunately shut down his channel, which I was really sad to hear about. I was actually going to do a dual com with him, and then I tried to contact him to see when he wanted to do it, and he ended up closing down his channel. So without further ado, of course, first and foremost, I gotta thank you guys, the viewers, the subscribers, the guys who like my videos, the guys who, give me feedback, the guys who comment and retweet me and everything. Just thank you so much. You guys are basically the mortar in between the bricks that keeps this whole thing all together. So I can't build my channel without the brick and without the mortar, which is what you guys exactly are. And so real quick, just thank a few people, especially from Yeousch. You have Big Snacks, Nando really helped me out a lot. Nando is I think he actually quote unquote discovered me for Yeousch. But People's Champ, I play with him all the time. Mr. Glock, OG Walrus, Miss Artemis, Siggy, Untamed Rush, Mastodontia, TJ, and Suburban Legend. Suburban Legend helped me out back when we were playing Homefront together, and he was giving me shoutouts on his channel then. So, he's been sticking by me the whole time. He was the first one to retweet me. Congratulations on the Yeousch partnership. And that just, it means a lot when you see a bigger commentator than myself paying attention to a smaller commentator, which is of course what I try to do with you guys out there who are aspiring commentators. And by the way, my Subscriber Sunday is still on. I just don't have any videos. So if you want to submit one, shoot me a message. Also, of course, in my little family network of YouTubers, Angry Chad, Angry Spanish Guy, Lieutenant Doms, Granada de Famasa, No Barry Man, Merlin, Merlin's Gun, Rough Sack, Willy Wall, the BCC Killer, Shawnee, Rapid Instincts, and also Right Hands Lebanese, Ninja Power, and Lolly. Those guys, I play with them all the freaking time. Al Knight, sorry, I squeeze you in there too. I'm not going to forget people, I'm so sorry. But, you know, those are guys I play with a lot. And also, most of them have their own YouTube channels as well, and have been really supportive since day one. A lot of them I have featured on my Subscriber Sundays in the past, and we've always kept in contact, which I'm really, you know, I'm really happy about. I'm not the kind of guy, and I don't have it in my personality to just disregard people, especially when they're trying to make an effort, and I want to help people. It's just in my nature is to try to help people and try to see them get further and further in what they want to do. So if you have a smaller channel, I want to help you. You know, I'm still a small channel. If you have a smaller channel than me, which there are plenty of, then I want to help you as much as I can. So thank you so much, guys. I really do appreciate it. And like once again, and I can't say it enough, without your support, without, you know, you guys giving me feedback and giving me suggestions and this, that, and the other thing, none of this would really be possible. I'm very fortunate to be where I am. When I first started out my channel, I had no aspirations of becoming partnered or anything like that. And to finally achieve that goal is humbling, just to be honest with you. I know I should be really excited, and I am, and a big part of me is, but it's also very humbling that what I do is appreciated. You know, all the hours of editing and the hours of getting gameplays and trying to get something specific caught on film, or whatever the case may be. I don't really catch things on film, by the way. I record it digitally. just in a way, it's bigger speech. But without, you know, all the extra time and effort put into it, all the extra dollar signs in equipment and programs and softwares and wires and adapters and this, that, and the other thing, it's definitely not a cheap hobby to get into. The startup cost is a little higher than most people actually think. But yeah, I mean, nothing's really going to change. I'm still going to do the variety of videos like I have been doing. And, you know, that will never change. I will always post a variety of first-person shooter content. And, you know, the only thing that will change and I do need to make some minor tweaks to will be the link on my webpage. And, of course, the intros and outros. And then to supply some content to Yeousch Reloaded. But other than that, I'm still the same guy. Just moving forward. As always, thank you so much for watching, and I hope you enjoyed the video. Now, you guys know how this works. If you haven't subscribed already, please feel free to hit the subscribe button, and that will bring my content directly to you. You don't gotta go searching all around the internet trying to find my stuff. You can just hit the subscribe, and that will go right into your feed. And follow me on Twitter, too, if you don't already. I post there's random shit all day. Video on the right is getting to know you back to Carcan Weapons. Video on the left, just as promised, is my 500 subscriber bridge jump. If you haven't seen already, I jumped off a pretty formidable bridge, I may add. And then, of course, your random video is, you know, something totally random. Homefront, old school, Battlefield, old school COD, whatever. Also, please feel free to check out some of my friends' channels. I will put links to them in the description. They all put out very high quality content.
Yeousch!